Oke, halo-halo, selamat datang lagi di channel Clever Eli. Sekarang kita main lagi game baru. Ini game menarik guys, karena ini game gimana game ini adalah dimana kita menghack seseorang. Ini menjadi hacker sih, simulasi kita menjadi hacker. Gamenya Cyber Manhunt. Karena aku lihat ini game keren banget guys, jadi kita dimana kita bisa menghack seseorang, menghacker data seseorang, memanipulasi data seseorang. Apalagi sekarang kan orang kebanyakan pakai HP, pakai PC, laptop, guys. Jadi ini game relate sama kehidupan nyata. Tapi hackernya jangan ya guys, nggak boleh. Oke, kita langsungnya nih. New user. Username-nya apa namanya? Username-nya kita namanya Sakti aja deh. Sorry guys, kalau aku agak bersin nih soalnya, aduh, musim hujan, udah mulai musim hujan guys, jadi bersin-bersin sama flu sedikit. Oke, username-nya Sakti aja deh. Next. Ya, nggak, memang nggak apa-apa, nggak bisa di change juga, confirm. Oke, kita mulai. Kita lihat gimana nih ceritanya nih. Waduh, ya ampun. The system is restarting. Oke. Ini apa nih, map dunia nih? Answer.
Hey, my name is Ashley Clayson, CIO of Titan Matrix.
Hello, Ashley.
I'm mainly responsible for data and information management. You can call me Ashley.
Oke, bisa. Oh, bisa panggil aku Ashley. Yeah.
We're quite impressed by your background, but there is a final test before we can make you an offer. So please take it seriously. We hope you will be able to join us and change the world together.
Ada final test sebelum bergabung apa nih?
Although our database has collected over 1 billion bytes of user data, many important details are still missing. We need more people with hacking skills to help Titan investigate
wow.
And improve these data.
Oh, Titan, apa nih nama ininya, organisasinya? Nama organisasinya Titan. Butuh skill hacking untuk menginvestigasi dan mengembangkan data ini. Oke.
Of course, I will explain the details later. But for now, that's all you need to know. Before you officially start working, let's have a warm up. The company will evaluate your ability based on this test, so do your best.
Sounds interesting. Okay, sangat menarik.
Your mission is to hack into the data center of Titan. Consider it a testing of our security system. Of course, this won't be an easy task. After all, we hired Chief AI Scientist Tom Blanco to personally design the system. But an excellent hacker like yourself should have no problem completing the task.
Okay.
The easiest way to hack into the data center is by obtaining the admin key of the remote network.
Mendapatkan admin key.
But you should know that the administrator's info is encrypted. And I won't reveal any of the info to you. But we do have his nickname on Toothbook. TC191.
TC191.
You will have to look up his other information, which should be a walk in the park for you. I'm sure you won't let us down.
Tanda access key. Oke, sekarang tugas pertama kita, guys. Event target. Dapatkan kunci akses dari administrator. Collecting useful clue. Mengoleksi petunjuk penting, clue penting will increase the progress of the mission. Akan meningkatkan progress dari misi. Ketika mencapai 100%, you can submit the mission. Target known. We can start the first mission. Okay. Sebentar ya guys, setting dulu. Waduh. Nickname TC191. The collected clues will be stored, shared in shared folder and classified. Based on the logos after the clues, choose from available methods to conduct social work. If there are multiple character information, you can click the avatar here to switch the to switch among characters. Okay guys, jadi di sini kita tuh tugasnya mencari clue dulu, petunjuk dari si nickname TC TC191 atau bahasa Indonesianya TC191. Kita nyari clue terus memilih, nanti ada metodenya. Terus ada ini informasi dari karakter. Oke. Search this Search this keyword in the browser and see what you can get. Click on the clue and copy. Open the browser. Click the search button. Wow. Oh, ini kayaknya kita tutorial dulu, guys. TC191. Click on the Toothbook link to enter the social network of the target person. Please read carefully and find every piece of useful information. Kita mencari informasi. Wah, ini benar-benar jadi hacker, guys. Kita benar-benar jadi hacker nih. Today is a good day. Set working hard. The global environment. Oh, ini. Are you Thomas Conway? Who are you? It seems the real name of target person. Which we collected in the shared folder. Oh. In the game, you need to find useful clues. After clicking clues, the collect button will appear. By using collect function, you can collect the clue into the share folder. Collect. Analyzing. Waduh, cepat banget nih. Okay, namanya udah ketemu nih. Thomas Conway. Continue to investigate this Toothbook account. Ini Toothbook mirip dengan salah satu yang nyata, guys. Everything. Happy birthday. Kita lihat apa lagi? Apakah ada useful information? Gak mungkin gak ada. Tuh nggak bisa ke bawah lagi nih. Behavior record. Oh di sini ini ada accounts. Behavior record, kebiasaan, life, pengalaman hidup, hobi. Basket ini kayaknya hobinya nih. Bisa ngeklik ya. Each photo contain lot information. Jadi gambar juga bisa jadiin clue. Collect the picture into the shared folder. Udah di collect. Click on the clue to view the full picture. Using the collect useful clues function, you can look up useful clues on the picture. Nah, ini clue-nya nih. Collect the clue found the picture into shell folder. Oh, ini di collect. Mungkin itu tanggal lahirnya ya. Oke, sekarang apa lagi? Gambar udah. Oh, apalagi ya, ini kayaknya ada important. Ini kayaknya ada 4 ininya ya. Basic accounts, important privacy. Waduh, kayaknya satu lagi nih. Waduh, nggak bisa ya. Wow, lumayan juga nih guys mikirnya nih. Kita ngeklik apa lagi nih? Gambar, nickname, nama asli. Join to book. Waduh. Jadi ini game tentang simulasi guys, simulasi untuk kita melakukan hacking. Dan lumayan game ini membuat kita berpikir. Waduh, cluenya apa lagi ya? Jadi teman-teman yang suka hacking, mencari sesuatu, ini kayaknya cocok nih. Ketemu big. Coba kita open dulu dah. akhirnya. Once you have the real name and supplementary information that target person, you can use Titan personal information database to obtain more privacy detail. Database. Wah, ini game keren juga nih guys. Ya, pokoknya buat teman-teman yang suka hacking-hacking, yang punya jiwa penasaran yang tinggi, ini cocok banget, recommended. Titan, before using this database, please review the special disclaimer thoroughly. By using the database, you acknowledge that you have read, understand, and agree with the terms. Special disclaimer. Database contain large amount of citizen data. Republic of Olivia. Only Titan Matrix can legally use this data. Warning: any authorized operation will constitute an infringement on the trade secret of trade secrets. Use of database must be commercial purpose only. Any personal use will be prosecuted. Any form of discrimination will violate Olivia's criminal laws and will be prosecuted. Okay, so jadi ini tuh peraturan. Jadi database ini bolehnya digunain untuk apa? Namanya istilahnya apa ya, guys? Mungkin privacy ya, privacy. Privacy, aduh namanya apa lagi? Biasanya kalau aku lupa nih, guys. Itulah mungkin kita sebut aja kalau di sini tuh special disclaimer-nya lah. Jadi ini peraturan untuk yang pertama, segala operasi pengoperasian apapun yang menyinggung konstitusi atau sebagai digunakan untuk perdagangan, pokoknya trade secret lah. Jadi untuk perdagangan rahasia nggak boleh. Database hanya untuk digunakan untuk tujuan komersial. Oke. Start using. To use the database, the real name of the target person must be available. Enter real name and any one piece of supplementary information. You can search for the target information in the database. Name. Kita copy. Start query, coba ya. Wow, mantap guys, akhirnya ketemu Thomas Conway. We found him. Collect it quickly. Langsung dapat semuanya guys, ngeri gini. Emailnya juga. Congratulations, you get his email address. Mailbox is always important. Many useful clues may be hidden in it. We still need password to log in to the mailbox. We have enough personal detail. Now try the cracking tool. Waduh, sekarang pakai ini baru nih. Ibaratnya mah ini exe-exe. Ini exe-exe untuk crack apa bajakan-bajakan buat ngebuka ngebobol tools yang ada di dunia nyata nih. Enter the corresponding information to the target person. When the success rate reaches 100%, the person's common password can be generated. The common password can be used in email, HiTalk, ThoughtBook, and so on. Jadi kita harus masukin satu persatu nih guys, ada nama, nickname, telepon ya maksudnya ya. Ini ID number tuh mungkin kalau di Indonesia tuh KTP. Nick, nomor induk KTP. Ini DOB apa nih? di nomor rumah host. Oke, copy. Udah seru juga nih guys gamenya ya. Nickname. Oke, nickname tadi apa ya? Oh ini. Telepon ini. Ini gampang guys, kita masukin satu-satu. ID number. Wah, kalau di Indonesia tuh maksudnya nomor induk KTP. Oh, DOB itu kelahiran, date of birth. Aduh, ya ampun, singkat sih. Whose number? Iya, maaf. Mantap, mantap. Crack. Waduh, apa nih passwordnya? Mantap guys. Ngeri guys. We have the email address and password. You can log into the mailbox of the target to have a look. Waduh, kita bisa udah bisa dihack nih emailnya dia nih guys. The default user in your email account is your mailbox. You can log in at any time. If one log to another person's mailbox, you need to fill the correct email account and password. If you close the mailbox, you can log in by clicking the mailbox icon below. Mail. Kita masukin. Bukan, Deng. Kok ini sih? Bukan. Guna, mantap. This look like business mailbox, mailball lagi. A closer investigation may reveal his colleagues and other important clues. If you can take advantage of his interpersonal relationship, you will have the opportunity to get the access key by phishing. Jadi kita nyari clue lagi lah. Nyari clue lagi dari mailboxnya. Mailboxnya si Thomas Conway yang udah kita hack. Event targetnya masih 72%. Sisa 28% lagi. Bisa lihat ini dari email masuk, kita lihat di send. Subject some complex. I received your evaluation form. Okay. Habis. Oh ini ya. Nge-switch akunnya maksudnya. Kita copy dulu. Apakah yang dibuang? Enggak ada. Kompos, buat nulis surat kalau kompos. Inbox. Oke. Okay, Tom Blanco. Wah, dapat guys. Name supervisor. Alamat bisa diklik nggak nih? Oh, nggak bisa nih. Tom Blanco. Kayaknya harus di search ini. Kita copy dulu, kita lihat di browser. Tom Blanco. Waduh, nggak ada lagi. Search result, ya ampun. Okay guys, mungkin sampai segini dulu untuk video kali ini. Nanti kita lanjutin lagi di video selanjutnya. Video kedua dari Menhan ini seru guys. Nanti kita lanjut lagi ya guys. Masih sampai Tom kita mencari clue di mana. Ya, kita udah bisa buka emailnya si siapa nih, target si Thomas Conway atau Tici 191. Oke, mungkin sampai segitu untuk video kali ini guys. Kita nanti ketemu lagi di game selanjutnya. Oke, terima kasih guys.